need six to pass. And every time LeBron comes in, defensively, they've been going with Kevin Williams. They feel that he's their best hope. their best hope against LeBron.
Well, LeBron, he's just willing his way tonight as far as scoring the basketball. Rush lob underneath for AD, and AD gets fouled. That's great. Rush back to the ball for LeBron. He moves it in. He is a possession away from tying Kareem. He's got 32. Everyone on their feet. And now we'll see if LeBron gets a chance to handle the basketball. Over to AD. That's good play. A lot of the score.
Yeah, but right now, the Lakers again getting back to the exchange hoops mentality. They got to get some defensive stops.
Not again, urgent defense. And Douglas Alexander splits the defense, gets fouled. That's going to be ball side out. That's the 14th out on the Lakers.
Really look at LeBron getting his last basket. A little cut to the basket. And Russell Westbrook sees him for the easy deuce.
Ball out of bounds. The anticipation, the tension. It is massive right now. Shot over. AD taken by who? Oh, AD, what a hustle play. Touching the basketball the next time down the floor.
The Lakers defensively got to start mixing it up a little bit. They've got to start trying to get the ball out of Shea's hand. Blitzy Merlin.
Now, here he comes. Shea's got 25 tonight. Hey, be the first to get updated on game day intel by signing up for Lakers pregame email. Get game details, projected starters, and more to stay prepared for tip-off. Sign up on Lakers.com/email. The situation, the drama. LeBron, two to pass three. Any kind of bucket will do it. Russ will bring it into the front court. Westbrook for the Lakers. It's LeBron. LeBron on the wing. LeBron James has it. We'll give it back up. He gets it right back. LeBron, three-point country. LeBron passes to Troy Brown into the corner. Lonnie the fourth. No. And he's going to have to wait for another possession. Here comes Giddy. KC on the break. Ryan Ostala for three. Short. Rebound. Troy Brown. Lakers will get another opportunity. Shot clock is four ahead of the game. Here's the third.
They should try to hold this one a little longer. They can't get the last one. But
LeBron has him 15 feet away from the goal. LeBron for the record. For nearly four decades. And now
said, the kid from Akron is the greatest star in the history of the game. What a moment to be surrounded, as you mentioned, Stu, by family.
At this time, join us in honoring LeBron James.
A record that has stood for nearly 40 years, which Karrem, many people thought would never be broken. LeBron, you are the NBA's all-time scoring leader.
LeBron James, thank you.
I just want to say thank you to the Laker faithful. You guys are one of a kind. To be able to be in the presence of such a legend and great as Karrem, it means so much to me. It's very humbling. Please give a standing ovation to the captain, please. My daughter, my two boys, my friends, my boys, my family, my mother, all my, everybody that's ever been a part of this world with me the last 20 years, 20 plus years. I just want to say thank you so much, because I wouldn't be me without y'all. All y'all help, all y'all passion, all y'all sacrifices helped me get to this point. And to the NBA, to Adam Silver, to the late, great David Stern, thank you guys so much for allowing me a part of something I always dreamed about. And, never, ever in a million years dreamt this is better than what it is tonight. So, fuck, man. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.